holding myself like I'm hurt. I saw those. Hold on. Whereabouts is it? It's right there. Can I shoot it? No? There we go.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over. Getting started.
No, you have to pick up the treasure first.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
So go towards your left. Oh my god, my arm. It hurts. Yeah, you punched that boulder. He's not behind me, is he? Nope. Is he still over there?
Yes, he is.
Somehow you're gonna need to get faster.
Ah,
oh, as fuck you. See?
Why can't you
didn't
understand,
say
Chris? Yeah. Do you really believe the world is worth saving? Holding on. Nigga, you get past him and try to lead him away. Yeah.
good, never mind. Okay. Move up the thing, they'll probably follow you.
I'm scared of that tentacle, I'm not.
Oh god, no! Okay, don't worry, just go. Sneak past him. Oh. No, he's just blocking the way for me now. Save those bullets. Move him around. There we go. That's a checkpoint. Yeah, he was just blocking away like a douche nozzle. Oops. Got 12 and 6 it. In the armpit. There we go. Thank you.
Locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch. That was for our fallen brothers.
Hell yeah. I don't even know any of your fallen brothers, to be honest.
Our journey started.
Yes. Hey, you remember that guy I shot in the head that time?
Yes. Well, now Chris goes on to do more heroic stuff like Resident Evil 6. but we shall not speak of Resident Evil 6. But...
You shall not speak of anything.
Resident Evil 7, he goes on to that, yeah. 6? What's Resident Evil 6? Never heard of it.
Yeah, the bangs, Jill.
Yeah. Maybe. It's probably why you don't see Jill in Resident Evil 7. Probably why you didn't see Sheva either.
So far we couldn't.